Okay. I am completely improvising this, so hopefully it all goes well. But yeah, we'll see how we go. My name is Tom, and this is Rex. And I'm searching. You may have seen the title of this video and that it's just searching. And I think, although that may seem very vague and nondescript to you guys at home, the reason I've called it that is because of where I find myself at this point in time. The reason this trip came about, everything around it. Thank you. It's called searching because I am searching. I'm at this point in my life where I don't know what I want to do. I don't know what I want to be. I don't know. And that is quite scary. But at the same time, it's also incredibly liberating to not know and be free to choose. So, in calling it searching, I've found myself searching for my purpose, for what I should be doing with my life, with my time, with my passion, with my energy. Where do I want to be in 20 years? And when I look back on this time, I want to be able to say, I didn't waste a second. I lived my life to the absolute maximum. And if I can do that, then brilliant. The biggest fear for me is being 75 years old and saying to myself, what a waste of time I had when I was in my late 20s. I could have done so much more with that time. And so I find myself searching for my purpose. And for me, traveling, being on the road has always been a route to clarity for me. It has been just so cutting and getting down to the nitty-gritty of why I feel the way about things, how I deal with those things, and then what I do next. And especially driving in the Land Rover and Rex, it just allows my brain to switch off, and it's almost meditative. And it gives me that time to process, think, and understand where I want to be and what I want to be doing. And I think we're coming close to that. By no means a finished picture. I don't think it ever will be. But making progress is still better than doing nothing. So I'll continue to make progress. There's still plenty of this journey left. I'm now about halfway through this trip. This trip being crossing the Pyrenees from west to east, from the Atlantic Ocean to the Mediterranean Sea. But there's a hitch. The aim was to do it with as little tarmac as possible. Now that might sound easy, you just drive through the mountain passes and all that kind of stuff and stay off the track. But actually, finding the way through is really tricky. There's loads of closures, there's loads of routes that don't exist anymore according to maps. There's landslides, there's all sorts of variables that get in the way. But we made it this far. And we're gonna make it to the coast as well. If there's anything I have learnt throughout this process, it is that it's okay not to know. You don't have to have all the answers to every question that everyone might throw at you. It's fine. But that doesn't mean sit around, do nothing about it. I've been guilty of doing that, that's for sure. I'm saying give yourself the time to understand what you need, what you want, and where you want to be. Just like I'm out here giving myself the time to do that. This is how I process it. Process it however you need to. But make sure you do. Don't you dare get caught living a life that you don't want to live. Because God forbid you, like me, have that fear of looking back at the age of 75 and being unhappy with how you spent your time. My name is Tom, and this is Rex. And I'm searching for my place, searching for my meaning. Get out there and live the life that was meant for you. Don't live it for anyone else. Live it for you. I think that went all right. Don't know if it made any sense. Might make some dinner.